The pandemic has severely impacted performers and even more performers with disability. Through mini concerts, we want to generate economic livelihood and improve their earnings substantially. At the same time, we want to raise awareness about the abilities of people with disability at a global level, and we see music as the biggest unifier. 85% of people with disabilities have not gone to school. The labor force participation of people with disabilities is half the national average. The talents of people with disabilities needs to be nurtured and given a chance. Most of them don't get that opportunity. Somehow I am recollecting this quote from the book 40 Rules of Love. We were all created in his image, yet different. No two people are alike. No two people's heart beats to the same rhythm. If God wanted us to be the same, he would have done it so. Disrespecting and imposing differences on others is disrespecting the holy scheme. We not only do mini concerts or shows. Atypical Advantage is India's largest integrated platform to generate economic livelihood for people with disabilities. Whether you are a singer looking for a show, an artist who wants to sell his painting, a freelancer looking to have projects, or a job seeker with disability looking for a full-time job, Atypical Advantage helps to earn a dignified income for people with disabilities and acts as the single platform where people with disabilities can do this. The journey of Atypical Advantage in the past 17 months has been great. We have now 10,000 plus profiles of people with disabilities and have impacted 600 people with disabilities with economic livelihood. We have worked with 50 plus brands and 100 plus NGOs. A large e-commerce player hired the first ever person on the autism spectrum. A five-star hotel booked a pianist with disability for the first time. A lot of hotels and hospitals bought artworks made by disabled people for the first time. Possibilities are endless, and I hope the world awakens to realize the talent of people with disabilities. Everyone's ultimate vision should be how he could be used to the society in his personal capacity. I am from a middle class family. I am blind. That helps me to understand the problems of other disabled people. I have studied from the best B school in the country, Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. And if I won't, who? I still remember the words from Venkat Krishnan, founder Give India, who is our mentor, that India will lose an opportunity to help people with disabilities at scale. So it's not about me or you, but for the country. I truly believe that the platform which I am building is for the country. I might sound dramatic, but Atypical Advantage is my life and the reason to exist.